Yo guys, it's Matroid and Pengibaby, and guess what we'll be playing tonight?
Pre-Sequel?
Yes! You guessed it, mate, you guessed it. So, basically, last time, what happened? We basically entered the veins of Helios, which is the part connecting the main part of the station with the sides of the station. And we are on our way to the Eye of Helios, which is like the center of the H. Of the space station itself. Ooh, take out the shield, and off we go. So yeah, and I guess we've been doing pretty good so far. Busy killing enemies and stuff, but yeah, good stuff. Boom, nice. Oh my, quite a lot of enemies, isn't it, Bang?
Yep.
Uh-oh. You good?
Not really, but you keep fighting. I'll try to take care of myself.
Alright.
Something keeps blocking me. Fucking hell.
Boom. Good, nice fight.
Let's go.
Four is here.
Alright, I think this way. Uh-oh, more enemies.
Predictable. Where the fuck are... How'd you get over there?
There's a door.
There's a fucking door?
Here, up here.
Alright, you keep on your way.
Alright. Woo! Your party boat's on.
That's what I got for you!
What the fuck? Shit, man, what the fuck is this ability? It pushed me off the ledge.
I think it's your tiny awesome robot.
Great.
Great, mate.
I'm pretty sure you know that was sarcasm, mate.
I know, dude, don't worry. Alright, this way, I think.
To the laser. Keep going.
Tunnel leads to the laser. Down here. Yep. Uh-oh, more guys.
Push through those Legion defenses, you're almost out of here!
Round one, soldier!
Oh, it's your badass little robot. The shooting one.
Alright, let's go.
Yep.
The charges now.
Uh-oh.
Well, fuck you, Zopper Down, you fucking twat.
Oh, are you okay? You alright?
Still functional.
We
need to get to the laser some other way.
Barely.
Okay, what about this? If we set off a chain reaction in the plasma conduits, it'll blow a hole in the station and you can climb through to reach the laser.
Ooh, okay.
You have to destroy the plasma regulators. Find them and break them.
Whoa, did I hear you right? Blow a hole in the station? What are you...
Yeah, that sounds crazy irresponsible, huh? You should probably fire me.
Oh, wait!
Oh my god, Jack mocking his boss. Alright, off we go. Ooh, enemies down here.
Nice. Fuck hell, where are they shooting from? I can't even see.
They're down here.
Oh, well, okay, well, you can come revive me if you want.
Yeah, no problem. Gotcha.
Alright. Kill every last motherfucker in here.
Boom. Boom. Nice. Close Legion sniper.
Man, I couldn't even ask my ability before Claptrap dies.
Oh, you up there? Oh, nice. You got it. Alright, we cleared the thing. Oh, we need to shoot the plasma regulators. You wanna do the honors?
No, you shoot it.
Alright, it's Jacob's, it's scavenge. Boom. Oh my god, it can take some beating. Boom, there we go, that was something. Okay, another one here.
You shoot it again if you want.
Alright. And one last one. Just for you.
Down at the bottom?
No, right here.
You shoot it, I'm already at the bottom.
No, you can just look up. That box. Yes, exactly. They can take some beating, can't they?
Yep.
Boom. Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, you might experience some explosive decompression. Try not to get sucked out into space.
No problem, Jacko.
One down, kill the other one and I can blow some stuff up.
Okay, I think I'm gonna jump down this way.
Where the fuck did the ship go? Fucking coward. You wanna jump down?
Yeah, but like down here. And then down there where the jump pad is.
Alright, what are the fucking chances of that hitting me?
Pretty low, I think. Okay, and now I think we need to use this jump pad to get over to the other plasma booster.
Which one?
That one. When you get back to the thing, not that one, but go to the left. Ooh, there's a gun seat. Yep, and then go back and to the left now. Sorry, right. Turn around, 180.
Alright, what?
And now to the right, and there should be a thing. Yep, that one.
Okay.
Oh, boom, baby.
You're in a turret.
Yep, I didn't know there was a turret.
Well, take care of the guys, alright?
There's no one to take care of, actually, but yeah. I took one guy down. Ooh, three Oscars.
You take them all if you want.
I'm good. I'll take one, you take the rest. And off we go. More plasma regulators to go down. Oh, yes, Sheila.
Fuck! I can't even see where I'm getting shot at.
Yeah, some of them are actually flying ones as well. Oh, you got a melee thing.
I'm just gonna run around and wait, cause this melee thing is not gonna do shit against these enemies.
I think it does just need to get, like, close to them. But yeah, it can be quite difficult. It's cause their range. Alrighty, we need to take care of the plasma regulators again.
Okay, you shoot two, I'll shoot one.
Okay. There's two on my side, one on your side, so you take care of that one.
Does acid does more damage to it?
I don't honestly know. I think they're just genuinely very tough. Boom, gotta... Okay, get ready, cause the shit's gonna get real.
Boom.
Boom. Uh-oh.
Wait, you've already got rid of the other two. You could have just shot the one I have as well, you know.
Yeah, I was just waiting for it. I'm down to here.
Alright, I'm coming.
Yep.
You don't. What?
There was like a hole at the bottom, which you could just like, you know, jump out, and then it would get you down.
Fuck it, better than me on there. No.
Boom.
Is everyone gone?
Yep.
Well, I didn't manage to get a single fucking one, mate. Alright, let's just go.
That's alright, my drones take care of that. Okay, I think we need to get a safe distance, so yep, up the jump pad.
Whee. This jump pad again?
Yeah, no, don't use it. Hit that shit. Not to fire Jack. This mate, this one.
What? You know what, next time who's closest, just hit it, alright?
Alright.
Awesome. I can't be all screwed wrong.
Let's do this. And a one, and a two, and a... Wait for it.
Holy crap. Uh-oh. It actually blew me away quite bad.
Douche. Pretty yep.
Fun to mess stuff up with reckless abandon, gotta say. The path's clear now. Get to the laser.
Get to the laser. No problem. I think we should use this jump pad to get us closer, and then basically...
Okay.
We just go there. We jump onto one of the pipes or something. Oh, that was a close call.
Alright, you take care of them, cause...
Yeah, no problem.
I can't really do shit from here.
Alright, and I think it's this way.
What? Where? Alright, whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fucking hell.
Nice. Okay, and I think it's this way. Weehee!
There's the exit. Keep going.
Yep, here we are. So lunar launching station, so that's basically the eye of Helios, pretty much. Woohoo! Okay. Made it, we made it. Nice going.
Make your way to the command center.
Vending machines?
You might be able to shut the laser down from there.
Hey, I need to test the loaders, so I've just got a few hiding around as maintenance bots. Ignore them.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. You can always trust.
Ooh, the laser weapon looks good. Interesting sniper. It's electric.
There's no sniper, man.
In this one. On the top. The green one.
No, I'm not really bothered about that.
Okay. Yes.
When you think murder, think Marcus munitions.
Alright, ready to take over the command station?
Okay, yep, sure.
Let's do this. Uh-oh, more enemies. Oh, and these ones look pretty pissed. Now we're literally where the laser happens.
Hey, I just
just uploaded the gun program to the hidden loaders. Feel free to activate a few to test it out.
Okay, activate a gun loader.
Well, I don't even know what's going on here, man.
Just shoot the red dots. That always works.
Alright, I don't have any good weapons against shields, and then these guys have fire damage, which means my shotgun's useless. Alright, come on, revive me, alright?
Yep, no problem. Go. I don't have any electric weapons either, but like if you get critical hits on them, then their shield decreases pretty quickly.
Where to next?
Pardon?
Where to next?
We open a door. Uh-oh.
Okay, it's pretty obvious, it's pretty predictable by now. Nah, as soon as you open the door, something like that is gonna come out.
Yep. Oh nice, the big guy's gone. Well done. I believe there's one more marine to go. Oh yeah, you're over 50, get rid of that. Awesome.
Alright, no, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Almost there. Whee!
Oh, yeah, right. Duh. I locked up before Dahl took over. Go ahead and power up that fast travel and I'll let you in.
Powering up the fast travel. Oh, okay. I think it's here.
Fast travel's up.
Come fast on. Travel's up.
Righto, on my way.
Oh, there he comes.
Right, okay, so.
What's up? Follow me, we got a world to save.
No problem, Jack. Oh, laser command center.
Dark in here. I can fix that.
Clap, clap.
There she is.
Oh my god, look at this.
Oh my god.
No, let's just let it shut it down. Let's shut it down. Okay, inside the laser is...
Alright, we made it! Good.
There's enemies here.
They're not actually here, they're down there, and they can't do shit because there's glass, so they can't shoot through that.
That's good to know, actually.
Good stuff.
Remote shutdown failed. Systems lockout.
Zarpadon locked you out?
Mm.
Sounds like you'll need to shut it down the old-fashioned way. With your hands.
Moxie, you know what's up.
Right.
There's a question mark. Explanation question mark on him.
Yeah, question mark. That means we done the quest.
Right, that's good. Level up.
Right, okay. We have some little time left, Bank. What would you say if we went to Concordia just to trade our moonstones for some good upgrades?
Yeah, sure, that sounds cool.
Yep. Alright.
Bitch.
Dude, that was a quite good progress. We actually made it to the eye of the Helios, basically. Where's the fun at?
Yep.
But that's a spectacular view, isn't it?
Yeah, it's alright.
Yeah, it's alright. Just a freaking laser, not too much of a deal. Alrighto. Earl? I think it was Earl. Earl was his name, wasn't it?
Yeah, something like that.
Crazy Earl. Dude.
Don't be wasting my time.
Don't be wasting my time.
There's something that sold out, apparently.
Yep, that was the backpack upgrade. So if you upgrade it completely, then it will be sold out.
And the shotgun's doing as well.
Seriously? Okay. Works for me. Ha! Idiot.
Alright, I'm done.
I'm done as well. Awesome. So, alright guys, thank you very much for watching. It's been a pleasure as always, and we hope you really enjoyed this episode. We basically made it to the Eye of Helios, so hopefully in the next couple of episodes we'll be shutting that shit down.
Yeah, yeah.
So yeah, thank you very much for watching, and we hope to see you next time.
Yep, see you guys.
Or in other videos as well.
Okay.